Won't stop rocking till he clocked on a gazillion grand.
What's up, it's your man Ty Kisa. We are back with another review. I'm gonna make this one a little bit shorter than usual. Please make sure to like, share, and subscribe if you wouldn't mind. Thank you for coming on board. Thank you for the support. I appreciate every one of you that are watching. Let's move straight into it. Today, we are looking at some shoes that rightfully so have been rare, but thank you for the replica factories in the nation and the suppliers to finally say, hey, y'all need to go ahead and make these reps for those who've been wanting these shoes for years. What am I talking about? Well, we're talking about the Eminem Carhartt Air Jordan 4 Retro Black Chrome. These were originally released November 23rd of 2015, so we are almost on 8 flipping years of still waiting for the shoe to be released for retail, but the rep factories took care of it for us. Now, one of Eminem's most coveted sneaker collaborations, yeah, damn right. This limited edition Carhartt Air Jordan 4 Retro was made exclusively for select family and friends of the Detroit rapper back in 2015, and damn it, now Ty Kisa is one of the family and friends. With 10 additional pairs auctioned off on eBay, I wasn't even a sneakerhead back then, so I don't care anything about it. This design consists of a black Carhartt twill upper, metallic silver lace tabs, which we'll see in a few minutes, and a contrasting white midsole, visible air unit, and a grippy gray outsole. Signature details include Eminem's backwards E logo and the J.C. Voorhees mask at the heel. Let's get straight into it, shall we? A lot of folks have been asking about these sneakers since I even started doing this back in July of 2020. And unfortunately, the versions that were out at the time that were reps, they weren't really hitting. So it was only a matter of time before the factory was like, all right, enough people been asking for these things. Let's just go ahead and create another one. So we got these right here. The box is made in Vietnam, surprisingly, this time around, but we all know where it's really from. That's right. Let's go ahead and lift the top and move this to the side like so. Let's get into the Eminem goodness that is this shoe right here. I'm gonna hold it like that so y'all can just take a look in. I'm gonna get it closer to the camera lens. So you can see that black canvas twill that they were talking about. It's good durability on the sneaker. The silver chrome right here, y'all see how it shines in the light? You see how that's captured in the lens like that, man? Got the tongue, that's what's up, shady. Yep, very, very nice grippy outsole that they're talking about. Sort of translucent, sort of not. You got your air unit right there, which is what's up. And a nice E on the right shoe. Let's look inside here. Well, Air Jordan right here, that's what's up. You got your Eminem Carhartt tag right here, which is what's up. Eminem insole, and then I'll take a picture of the tag right now. Y'all will see it on the screen so y'all can see what I'm talking about. We got the wax laces on deck, because of course this is a premium shoe. All right, cage here, cage right here, which is what's up. Cage here, and of course underneath the laces. Let's get into the other shoe right quick, which we got this one right here, the left shoe. We were looking at the right one before, and we got the mask right here for you. Slaughterhouse. Whoever has not been waiting for this shoe and is like, man, I don't give a damn about it, then just go ahead and click off the video now, because there's too many people, sneakerheads, that have been wanting this shoe for a minute, you know what I mean? And then when I found out about them, I think it was about 2018, 2019. I started being a sneakerhead back in August 2018. So towards the end of 2018, beginning of 2019 is when I heard about these. Now, what you're looking at here, you can see the measuring lines that they use to make sure they put the placement good. And then of course this got that like rubbery, it's kind of like the Pine Fours. You know, very, very rubbery, not too hard on the surface there. Jordan, nice sock liner inside, quilted sock liner, that's what's up. Jumpman with the Eminem, yeah, these are beautiful. There's not, I am so happy that they came out with a black canvas of what they called the poor man's Eminems, which you see on the screen right here, so that the suppliers and the factories can say, you know what, let's create that Eminem that we once had before. You know what I'm saying? Like what was created just years ago, almost 10 years ago, let's create this and put the, you know, the silver on it and everything that needs to be put on the shoe to recreate the shoe, right? And then hold tight. Guess what we got right here? That's right, we got my wife's pair, size 7. Hold on a second. Okay, straight out the box. Ain't nothing to show in the box. There ain't no point to show y'all the box. The box is about the same size as mine, so it's not that deep. So as we can see, wax laces on hers. Jumpman, shady, very nice, very nice. Silver on them, that's what's up. Here's one thing that her shoe has that mine does not. Of course, it has everything else. Air Jordan, Eminem, Carhartt tag, the Jumpman, all that good stuff, yeah. But check this out. Y'all see it. Y'all see it. Yeah, that's right. Thank you, camera, for zooming in. Eminem stitched. But where's my John at? That's right. Nowhere to be found. They completely forgot about that. Now, you're probably thinking it might just be on the right shoe. Oh, no. It is on the left shoe as well. So, she must have got a more recent batch after my batch came out. But if that's the only thing missing off of my shoe, I am good to go. I don't care. These things are spectacular. Yep, so we got the cute version right here. Then you got my man, Big Feet Gang on deck, as you see on the screen here, version right here. So you see that? Look how tiny the shoe is on. Isn't that, that's adorable. Look, as soon as she seen my pair, she was like, I want my pair, and I want it right now. I was like, yes, baby, you the queen. I got you, I'm your king. Let's do it. That's enough of my ramblings about my marriage. This is your man, Tykesa. If you have any questions, concerns, hit me up. Instagram is right there on the screen. I'll be more than happy to answer any questions you may have. We're about to get onto the zone feet, and then we can keep it pushing. Thank you all for watching. I'll talk to you later. Deuces. Was like, what the heck was that? She went to check on the noise and go inspect the neck. Then I jumped out with a sword and y'all protect your neck. No battle of the Lord, hold up, no better yet, kneel. Better yet, get down on all fours and take a bow to always rejoice in the sound of my voice, but you don't have a choice. Just a third of my will overpower yours. Using the metaphor to create the amount of force it'll take to knock out a horse like a trank, throw a Tylenol. And I'm a house of whores with 1,000 floors. Got a crown of thorns, but it won't fit around the horns. But I'ma keep it abrupt like a dollar store. I'm more than you bargained for, and I am far more worse than a 40-some bar lord. You're more averse. Nothing means more than respect. So when I curse, you could say I swore to protect my image. I have zero time or regard for. I never was being claiming rap when it's not yours. If it was anyone's house, G-Rap and Rock Kim, it'd be having you mop floors. Run EMC, it'd be having you cleaning sinks. Yeah, your group was off the chain, but you were the weakest link. Rest of these youngins of mine, time to start throwing some shade. This time I'm shutting the blinds, cause when I'm looking at y'all, shit, it's the wondrous why I need a visor, cause y'all are just suns in my eyes. Born a cynic and more demented than an orphanage with a morgue up in it, next door to an abortion clinic. Newborn infants tortured and tormented with their foreheads, did it when they drop, cause the floor's cemented. Their corpses get ornamented, the corner where the store's been rented to store them in, and the torsos of 40 women reported missing, distorted, twisted. This isn't no storybook ending, this is only the beginning. So Lord, forgive me, I'm hearing voices I can't ignore them anymore. They're winning. I heard a voice in my head that said, won't stop rockin' till he clocked on a gazillion grand.